Welcome to this video by Blackbuck Boss. In this video, let us learn which type of channel partner you should choose and how much you can earn. When you sign up on the channel partner portal, you will see two options, IC and DSA. IC stands for Individual Contributor. If you prefer to work alone, then you should choose an IC option. Individual Contributor can sell FastTag and GPS. IC can earn incentives on every sale made. Example, this is Gopi, a fuel operator at HPCL pump, and he knows many truck owners. However, he does not have a team to work with him, so he chose to become an IC. The second option you will see is DSA or Direct Sales Agent, who usually works with a team. A DSA can sell FastTag, GPS and additionally fuel cards as well. Example, Ravi, a load agent, has a team of 4 people and he can use his team to sell Blackbuck Boss products to fleet owners. Now let us look at how much you can earn as a channel partner. First, let us look at the commission earned by selling FastTag. You will earn 150 per FastTag sold. When the FastTag you sold is recharged for 5,000 or more within 3 months, then you will earn 350 for the same. Example, when you sell 5 FastTags to a fleet owner and the fleet owner recharges for 5,000 each in the Boss app within 3 months, then your earnings will be 500 into 5, that is equal to 2,500. Now let us look at the incentives earned by selling GPS. You will earn 500 for every GPS sold. Example, when you sell 3 GPS devices to the fleet owner, then your earnings will be 500 into 3, that is equal to 1,500. Fuel card can be sold only by the DSAs. When you onboard a customer for fuel, you can earn commission for 6 months on fuel spent by the fleet owner. You will earn a commission of 0.5% for the first 2 months and 0.2% in the next 4 months on every transaction made on the fuel card you have sold. Example, when the fleet owner does a transaction of 1.5 lakh in the first 2 months, then your earnings will be 1,50,000 into 0.5%, that is equal to 750. And when the fleet owner does a transaction of 4.5 lakh in the next 4 months, then your earnings will be 4,50,000 into 0.2%, which is equal to 900. Your total earnings on the fuel card will be 750 plus 900, that is equal to 1,650. Thank you for watching this video. We hope you have understood and will choose the best option of channel partner which suits you. We welcome you on board and wish you all the success.